Kelly Bashan from AccurateShooter.com, and I'm here at the Hyskore booth, SHOT Show, looking at the bench beast. So let's take a look here. This right here, this is the front rest portion. So at front end stop right here, we've got very adjustable to have all sorts of different widths of front end for if you're shooting F-class, bench rest, varmint hunting. We've got a joystick here, it's coaxial, okay? And adjust, very adjustable, 120 MOA in both directions. You can set it here. Now, very interesting though is how it goes up and down. If you look down here, there's a scissor, kind of like a jack screw for a car. And you turn that, you can raise it or lower it. And the big thing here is it stays there. You pack it up for the day, it's still gonna stay there. You've got screws here to level it, and then you can use these bars here to add the rear rest if you like, or not, depending on what sport you're shooting in, what the rules are. And then here's another rear rest, a mechanical rear rest with a scissor lift, very similar, and a lot of the same adjustability. Now, one of the exciting things is the price point this will come in at. Later this year in June, it'll come in around $300, which is a pretty good price point for a product like this.
And that's $300 for the front rest, and what about the rear?
I think it's $300 for the front, and I heard about, $200 for the rear. So about $500 or so for the whole setup.
All right, thanks, Kelly.
Yep.